everyone, welcome back to Civil Education. Today in this video, I'm going to tell you why it is important to solve the MCQs, or you can say test papers, or when to start solving these. It becomes a very big question when you start going or preparing for an exam, especially competitive exams. So if I talk about, I've seen basically many people nowadays, there are some students who are not still starting solving MCQs, even the prelims of service examination is 1 month ahead. The question is that would you be able to clear this exam if you do not solve the question papers? And if so, then what should you do? When to start, when to solve, how to do it? So I'm just going to give you one example of socho agar aap kisi war ko learne chahte ho, to fight the war, you require कि आपके सारे टूल्स आपके पास रेडी हो, यू शुड बी रेडी विद योर स्वॉर्ड यू आर गोइंग टू फाइट विद एंड इट शुड बी शार्पेंड. बट डू यू थिंक दैट इफ योर स्वॉर्ड इज रेडी विद यू टू फाइट द वॉर, यू विल बी एबल टू विन इट? आई डू नॉट थिंक सो, बिकॉज सी इफ यू कनेक्टेड विद द एग्जाम ऑफ सिविल सर्विसेज, यू विल फाइंड द स्वॉर्ड इज दैट योर रिविजन, द स्वॉर्ड इज योर बुक्स दैट यू हैव कंप्लीटेड, यू हैव रेड सो फार. बट जस्ट इमेजिन कि आपकी स्वॉर्ड रेडी है, you have done revision multiple times, but if you don't practice for that war, if you do not practice for that war, which same as I'm saying that sword agar aapke paas ready hai but still aapne agar practice nahi kiya us war ke liye, do you think you'll be able to find the war? No, actually question is no. The same goes for your examination. It's not about civil services, but all the examinations you find, SSC, defense or PO, any exam, railway exam, all the exams, it is very much important to solve MCQs. Just imagine ki aaj ke time pe modern world mein, is technological world mein, sab kuch available hai online, all the resources are available there. Ab aisa kya hai jo aap nahi padh rahe ho aur ek topic padh rahe ho? It will be same. Jo aap padh rahe ho, jo books aapke paas hai, everybody knows what people are reading. But what is the difference which is helping that person making the exam clear? The difference is only one thing. एक टॉपर मोस्ट नंबर ऑफ टेस्ट पेपर सॉल्व कर रहा है, ही इज फाइटिंग फॉर द एक्चुअल वॉर, ही इज प्रैक्टिसिंग दैट हाउ ही इज गोइंग टू फेस द वॉर. एग्जाम में आपको वही 100 क्वेश्चन सॉल्व करने हैं एंड यू शुड बी रेडी दैट हाउ यू आर गोइंग टू डू इट इन गिवन आवर्स, एंड दिस इज व्हाई यू रिक्वायर सॉल्विंग एमसीक्यूज. बट अगेन क्वेश्चन आई एम गोइंग टू मेक लाइक एक्सप्लेन इट इन माय सम पॉइंट्स. आई हैव रिटन सम ऑफ द पॉइंट्स हियर, आई एम गोइंग टू शो यू दैट व्हाट दोज आर. I'll be specifically telling you that why still how this MCQ is going to make a difference to clear the exam. So again, let's understand that why test papers are important to solve. So first thing is that to fight for the actual war. Again, as I gave the example, if you have to fight war fight karni hai, then you should be ready to practice for the final war. So this is one point I've already shared with you. The next is to analyze the pattern. If you're a beginner, then it's very much important that you should understand the pattern of the examination. Now, to analyze the pattern, as I said, agar aap beginner ho, it's very much important. Even in middle of the preparation also, sometimes people forget the pattern kya hai exam ka, to aapko beech mein check kar lena chahiye, so that to track that, to track yourself ki aap sahi tarah se aapki reading chal rahi hai nahi. So analyzing the pattern is very much important. Especially if you're a beginner. If you're a beginner, two things are very much important for you. First, you should be careful about the syllabus of examination. And second point is the pattern you should be aware of. And that's only possible once you solve the previous year question papers. So it's very much important for you. Now let's come to the next third one, to check the outcome of learning again. And I'll tell you that whatever you're reading, just imagine that you divide your study in multiple parts, that you'll be going through current affairs, you'll be going through NCERTs, or you'll be going through the static books. Okay, so to check that after completing one part, whether you are able to solve the question on that topic. Just imagine ki aapne koi topic padha that's on climate. Now, after covering this topic, do you think that you'll be able to solve all the MCQs related to this? So when you cover one part of your syllabus, you do should check whether you are able to get the outcome of that learning. If no, then you require modification in way of studying. So So this is how it's very important to solve the MCQ. And then to non-elimination. Again, nowadays the pattern how the exam is being given by UPSC is being very much difficult. They do not ask you direct question. There are some options given there, first of all. And they'll ask you the questions which are analysis based. Even after knowing the topic too, it would be hard for you to solve those. I'm not making you scared, but I'm just telling the pattern of examination that you should be ready for this challenge also. So to learn this elimination, it's very much important to get to know that how, like, why that solving the MCQs is of course very much important. The fifth point is to revise. For this is best way of revision. Actually, क्या होता है हम लोग जो भी पढ़ रहे होते हैं पढ़ने के बाद कुछ लोगों के लिए बहुत इजी होता है. They set their strategy in such a way that they are able to revise the things easily. But कहीं ना कहीं कुछ कमी रह जाती है. To cover that revision part, MCQs are really good part of it. Okay. And then last point is to analyze the competition, competition and the level. आप इस टाइम कहाँ खड़े हो? Are you ready to fight the war? Are you able to compete with those who are studying more than you, better than you? And so on. So it is important to check your level after each reading, whatever topic you're reading, it's very much important. Now I have told you the test papers too important here to solve. Now let's understand that when to start test papers. This is also one of the important parts. So we know that why to start, now when to start. So there are three, I've divided it in three parts. So first is to start the preparation. As I mentioned earlier also, that if you're a beginner, then of course you do require solving MCQs. So when you start the preparation, the thing is you need to analyze the pattern, because how you are going to study, in what way you have to, how you have to start the reading. Do you need to remember the facts? Do you need to do the rote learning or analyze or connect, make the connections in learning? And of course, how UPSC is going to ask question from one particular topic what you are reading. So to check the pattern and how is it changing, what kind of question it is asking from you. So you do need to analyze that, and to check the pattern of examination, you do require solving MCQs, which is previous year question paper you can go through. It is very much important. If I talk about InMid, I have covered this part in the first like two, and in middle, how you can do that. Again, to check the outcome of the learning. Okay. तो अगर आपको ऐसा नहीं है, कई लोगों को मिथ होता है कि अगर आपने मेरा सिलेबस कवर नहीं हुआ या 50% कवर हुआ है, इतना कवर हुआ है, people feel scared that अभी क्यों सॉल्व करें MCQs, why it's important, अभी तो सिलेबस खत्म नहीं हुआ. Do not wait for that moment again, because it's again you need to verify whether your way of reading is good. So how you're going to measure it, basically, that what you are reading is making difference. So to check that, you do require start solving test papers. So in middle, let's say you completed one topic, and you have covered that vegetation in India, and now you need to check this. You have covered this topic completely, or you have covered ocean currents. Then you should not touch these topics over and over again. You just revision should be required, and revision is of course again the best way you can revise the things is by solving MCQs. Okay, so that's of course important. So aap middle mein bhi kar sakte ho. Middle mein I'll say one thing here, that you can categorize your preparation, your solving MCQs. Agar aapka jo bhi part clear hota hai, just understand ki aapne NCERTs cover kar liya, magar NCERTs cover kar liya, let's start solving test paper. What's the problem? Agar aapne ek particular subject cover kiya, which is geography, then you can start solving test paper of that only particular subject. Do not go with the entire one, with the full length test. Full length test agar aap doge, then again you're going to feel demotivated. Still some people do that. So full length aap tab do jab aapka pura syllabus cover ho jaye. So this is how in middle you can keep checking yourself, that what subject you are studying, what topic you are studying, are you able to solve the test question papers, are you able to solve the questions over that. So it will give you a clear idea. And again, then before prelims, if you are going to give prelims examination, see, आप कितना भी पढ़ लोगे, बट अगेन इफ यू डोंट सॉल्व क्वेश्चन पेपर्स, इट्स लाइक इट यू आर गोइंग टू टेक रिस्क. सिलेबस आपको व्हेन यू सिट फॉर द एग्जामिनेशन आपको सारे टॉपिक्स नोन रहेंगे आफ्टर रीडिंग अ लॉट, बट स्टिल अगर आपने प्रैक्टिस नहीं की है, इफ यू डोंट नो एलिमिनेशन, इट्स यू आर नॉट गोइंग टू मेक इट और गोइंग टू गेट द रैंक, नॉट गोइंग टू क्लियर द प्रीलिम्स. ओके, सो बिफोर प्रीलिम्स इट्स इंपॉर्टेंट कि आप फुल लेंथ टेस्ट दो. पीपल प्रेफर कि आप 2 to 3 months आपको देने चाहिए बिफोर प्रीलिम्स टू सॉल्व एमसीक्यू, बिकॉज इट टेक्स टाइम, यू नीड टू रिवाइज द फैक्ट्स ऑल्सो विच आर देयर. सो दिस इज गोइंग, this is one thing that you should do, but yes, 2 months at least you should start with to start solving MCQs. So before prelims bahut important hai ki aap full length test start karo, and jo bhi aap revision aapka isi se chalta rahega. One more thing I would say, in market there are a lot of test papers are available now, which one to decide, like to choose. So for this too I would say that you can choose any 2 test papers of any 2 coaching institutes, but remember that you are not going to make your mind to crack the examination based on these coaching institutes test papers. You, what happens, people keep solving, we solve karte rehte hain test papers dusre coaching institutes ke, aur hamare mind mein unka hi pattern settle ho jata hai, but make sure that you keep checking previous question papers too in middle. Not to deviate yourself from that, because pattern hamesha different hi hota hai. Coaching institute you can't completely rely on, but that's a best practice for getting the element, learn the elimination technique. So keep checking previous year question papers too in the middle to see yourself whether you are able to match the pattern. And one more thing I'll suggest you, jab aap 2 coaching institute ke test papers le rahe ho, to ek aap south ka le sakte ho, south india. Make up North Carolina. Why? So because they focus on different things. You notice most that in South one people will be focusing on culture more, and in North you'll find, you know, current affairs and other things will be there. So try solving to the test papers of 2 coaching institutes. This will be the best way of preparation. And that's only thing that I wanted to tell you for this video. I believe that the video has helped you, and let's end it now. Thanks for watching, everybody. If you want any other video, any other topic to be recorded by me, please let me know. Thanks a lot for watching. Take care, Jai Hind.